This is a brand new 2021 Ram TRX, and here are the top five things I hate about it. Number five, with great horsepower, 702. Supercharged ponies comes great thirst, 12.6 mpg averaging. Number four, we paid $77,000 for this truck, and it's a base truck. That means no sunroof, no wireless charging, no memory seats. It's an expensive truck. Number three, the underseat storage in this truck is very basic. Some modern trucks even have a lockable compartment. All we get is this basic box. Number two, while I love the design of the truck, a lot of these bits and pieces are just, well, plastic. At least the recovery hooks are real. And number one, this is the most off-road worthy Ram, but the lowest departure point of this truck is the exhaust. As you can tell, we've already scrunched it in Moab. Check out my other video, the top five things I love about it.